large nail. Random. I don't even know what my mission is. I'm just doing random shit. This isn't good. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be in here, though. I mean, it does have a big-ass letters, lifeguard. You alive? Hey, can you talk? Okay. Yeah, so let's see. What are hints? Oh. Oh, this is a 4-player multiplayer? How do I check? All the undead in the area. Use as fuck right now. Is it saying there are undead here? Cause I'm pretty sure there's nobody here unless they're hiding from me. This game lagged out. What's going on? Ugh, I have something in my throat. No, it's not a penis. No. Come on, what the hell? Come on, dude. The undead down here. Maybe this is where the undead are. Have the chick ass up. Drink.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Okay, so that was fun. And now I'm gonna do a video later because I'm already bored of this game. And hold on, wait, let me check something. I might be able to keep going. How far is this from being at the end? 72. It stopped? Oh yeah, I'm definitely getting off this game. Cause I'm ready for this shit to be done so I can play Grand Theft Auto 4 with my homies. Peace out, wait for the next fucking part, bitches.